No,
so Gary already told us yet. So earlier in the day, he might have a work issue, and then he told us like at 5 o'clock, he definitely wasn't making it. And Merrick told us this morning he wasn't making it. So.
I gotta play this guy on fucking Sunday. I gotta play Bobby on Sunday in football.
Oh, do you? Okay.
I need to put it in my knee.
We only have 37 points in the first quarter to a really shitty team. They get 37 points in the first quarter to a really shitty team.
Is it really?
Yeah, but they were down like 37-30 or something. They ended
up oh my god, yeah. I lost. I won.
I
still can, but I'm not getting season tickets to those 13 teams.
Yeah, that's about 126 points to a team as bad as
you. Larry Martin, 35 points. Was that for being 16?
What white, how many points white?
Pretty good, 17 points.
Several. I'm over here. 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 I'm over here.
Bobby actually told me too. And I said, well, it was like a boom boom play and I was stationary, so I'm not like I'm gonna change my call because you're yelling at me. They yell at you. No way, they yell at me. Blue team's is he?
If you wanted to build a guy for roller, he'd probably
come in. He looks good. Yeah. And he's better than the other person? The tall one?
He's like, you know, the guy who got a space cup?
Right.
He's pretty good, right? Teddy stops him every time. And Teddy got beats around.
Just like basketball.
This off-season, what if I'm going to do there? Thank you.
Your dad playing yet? I'll text him back. Yeah, all time.
Okay.
Instead of home, I'm going to play video games.
It's all working hard.
Have you?
Yeah.